What's wrong with my hair? Oh, it's my bun. Never mind. That was dumb of me. Dude, outside's so dark out. Weird. It's time to run.
Alrighty, so we're at the track. Today's workout is a nice little 4x4x300. Hopefully, you know, things go well. Nobody yells at us to get off the track. That'd be ideal. But right now it's extremely windy. You can see that thing's blowing around everywhere. So we'll see how it goes. I'm hoping just to, you know, get through the workout and not have any issues with anything, external forces at the very least. Right now I'm planning on wearing my tempos for the first two at least, and then maybe the last two I'll toss spikes on, maybe just the last one, or last set that is, but we'll see how it goes. I'm not too sure how it's gonna go. I really want to take it set by set and see how it goes, especially with how windy it is and the fact that I have nobody pacing me, so I'm running these all by myself. So let's see how it goes, but yeah, gonna get to it, putting the heart rate strap on really quick so I can see my heart rate through the workout, and yeah, we're gonna get after it.
So right here, Jimmy T actually fell while recording. So what you're watching now is him trying to figure out how to get the autofocus back on because he turned it off when he fell. And yeah, poor guy could not figure it out to save his life. So didn't really have the middle reps, but they're there. They're just blurry.
At 52, 52, 52, 50. That was insane. Good stuff. I'm gonna die. Holy crap. I'm doing so bad. Alright, just finished up my cool down. We're heading to the gym right now. Got the canal next to me. Slowly starting to defrost, getting a lot nicer out, which is pretty nice. Today we're hitting chest and tri at the gym, which is my least favorite day of working out, but that just happens to be the day it landed on. So I really just need to get hyped up before I get in there, because it takes a lot out of me to do chest and tri. So with that being said, why don't we get a little hyped up? Now look at me. Workout complete. It's 11:25. Just kidding, it's 10:25. Mama T just texted me saying she wants to leave by 11. So I have exactly 35 minutes to get home, shower, change, eat something, and get the heck out of here. But I'm driving with them, so I don't really know that they can leave me. but it wouldn't be the first time. So, you know, I just need to get a little bit of a move on, a little bit of a hustle, because like I said earlier, or if I didn't mention it at all, probably in the title, I don't know. We're heading down to Chicago. We're going to do a couple things down there. I think we're going to like Wrigleyville or whatever that is. I also really want to stop at the Nike store because I haven't been to that one. And I'm running on the lakefront for my double later today, so that'll be really cool. Get a little running in Chicago. It'll be more eventful than anything else. So I got to get a move on. I'm talking a little fast because I'm just trying to shoot something really quick before I go. So I'm heading home, getting ready, and then we're heading out to go to Chicago. So I'll see you guys all then.
So here I am, 11:06, at the car. Where's the rest of the family? I don't know. Worried about me not being able to get ready fast enough. Homies aren't even out here yet. What are we doing? Just kidding. They're getting ready. Don't yell at me, Mom, if you see this.
All right, squad. Rate my fit. Pretty fire if you ask me, but that's just my opinion.
Yep.
Jimmy T.
Hey guys, definitely didn't forget to film an outro, and I'm casually back at school already because it's January 8th. Dude, I filmed this like 2 weeks ago now. Oh god, I'm so terrible, guys. I'm so sorry, but I hope you guys enjoy the video. We're back at school now. We got some races coming up that I'm going to be filming, so look forward to those. I thought I was going to make so many more videos this winter. I'm sorry, guys. More videos on the way, I promise. Pinky swear. Peace out, love all things. I gotta go.